He's not gonna come out of his hut until all the cops are gone.